one Darton's love.
Damn, son.
Hold up. Is this shit loud? I got sleep depressed here.
Yo, what's up, guys? This is Craig TV. In the last episode, I was legit looking for 2 fucking hours, and I couldn't figure out how to do that shit. So I decided I look on the internet and say I do the fucking jumping. So hey, I tried that for a fucking hour, it didn't work. So I just say fuck it, I doing that shit later. God damn. And now you guys probably catch up. So let's check over here, dude. Fucking Chris. Right here. So I just talk to this guy, or I just click on this Chris shit.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest.
I guess we just try his fucking food.
You feeling all right? I'm ready to take your order.
Do we?
Hold on, just a sec.
Oh yeah, here it comes.
What
will you boys be having?
Let's talk.
So what do you want to know? We'll see you around.
Huh. How do I activate this shit, though?
What's on your minds? How about it?
$3,000 gold. That seems nice.
I'm ready to take your order.
I let her go and try everything on the fucking menu. Maybe that activate the fucking quest.
Take a look at the menu.
The menu is really short.
Bon appetit.
We'll see you around. Welcome to the Crow's Nest. You feeling all right?
I'll see you on the menu.
See you around.
That's weird. I legit don't see it on the fucking menu.
Welcome. What's on your minds?
Huh, guys, I don't know about this Chris, guys. Well, maybe I can't do that Chris right now. So, if we can't do nothing now, nothing fucking Chris is, for at this point, I'm pretty sure some of the Chris I had to do later, so. We set in sail, man. Let's fill up the gas. $10 to fill up a full tank of gas. Wow. Now we had to fix the bad boy up, you feel me? We had to go to repair shop because why are we because I don't know if we're taking the card or what, so we gotta fix our boy up. Let's go to we gotta stay clean, you feel me? I did go to a new region, I guess. But I don't know how big the map gonna be. Maybe it be a big old map, maybe not, but I'm not sure. I hope I can finish up this recording up, because I had to leave at 3:30. It is 1:27. I hope we can finish this shit up, but I'm not sure. The way I record, we probably will overpass that shit. Everything that I fucking drink. I ain't worried about this shit, man. That was random. I just feel like doing it in the fucking mic, you feel me? Come on, load. Faster. Load faster. Faster, bitch. If you want to add me on PS4. Oh, shit, I hit the wrong shit. Loading. Dun. This shit gonna take a long time. Come on, man. I went to play some of the game session, you feel me?
Great range of wares here. Paradise for a technophile like you.
Oh, yeah. What the fuck? Okay, we load into another loading stream? What the hell going on? Hey, Cindy.
After y'all,
this our bitch.
Would you mind letting me have a look at them first? Once I figure out how they work, I might be able to make more. She's a right mess. Well, just leave her to me.
We about to run the train on her.
Y'all just leave her to me. And this goes there.
Yeah, I want her to be mine, can't it?
There. Good as new.
Thank you. How do medic? Oh yeah. We did the shop. I'ma forget because we need the fucking shop.
Much appreciated.
I don't care how much this shit cost me. We just need it. We completely broke. Repair kit? Where we got this shit from? Really? I didn't know you could buy a fucking repair kit. Now we can fucking repair that car. I wasn't sure you can buy that bitch tonight. You guys wanna do that shit? If fast travel us to it? I'm going. And don't, I'm not going.
Everything in order.
Yep.
don't do it. Prison location. Hit me with that fast travel. You hit me with that fast travel. Damn, it's already 10 minutes in the freaking video, guys. Damn, that was fucking fast, man. Time go by fast when you fucking recording, I guess. Need to get my drink right quick. My stroke being a little dry right now, but y'all got good. I might start a Kickstarter project for the channel. I don't know. To get more equipment so we can live stream better. Only thing I need is a fucking green screen. And another computer to live stream on.
I'll pretend I didn't hear that.
Aw, don't be that way. It's different.
And how far is that other quest?
When a girl cooks for you.
These royal tombs aren't even found in Lucis.
No way to cross the pond to hunt those down.
Nope. That's why I've been hunting in books instead.
The things we do, huh? No, got adders for sale. Here. Chris. Any side quest right here, you can do. Do it later. I'm about to go up here and see what can I upgrade.
Let's get a shot with the lighthouse. Hair blowing in the breeze. We'll be seaside supermodels.
Sure.
Seaside supermodels it is, then.
Oh, yeah! Seaside supermodels!
We gotta get that seaside supermodels. Where's it at? It's a curvy throw quest for the kitty kitty kitty.
You're the cat we saw in Galden. Meow. Oh, your paws sure brought you a long way from home, little guy. You must be hungry after all that walking. Meow. No restaurants around, though. Wonder if anyone around here knows a thing or two about cat food.
Why don't you try asking Monica?
She mentioned having kept several cats back home.
Mm-hmm. Wow, and she never gave off a crazy cat lady vibe. I hope we don't have to go all the way back to Galden.
Especially after the cat came all the way to Kayum.
What drew him here anyway?
His dear friend Noct, of course.
Huh? Yeah, I guess just a picture spot. Take pictures.
Take a shot from here.
Now it's picture time.
This might be the thumbnail.
Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
Where she came from? She's not even around us. That is not realistic.
All right. I'll give you a call when it's ready.
He going to do one at a time?
Nice. Hand over your weapon and I'll get to work. You slacking off.
Chris.
Ah, y'all brace yourself for power.
I think... no. Ignis. Dun, dun. No map. Chris, level 20. It's right over here. Let's do the little side quest. Hey, babe. What you doing?
May I help you with something, Prince Noctis?
I was hoping you could fix some food for me.
Gladly, although I should warn you, our pantry is primarily stocked with vegetables right now.
Oh, not for me. For a cat.
Forgive my misunderstanding. I can prepare something, provided I have the ingredients, but I'm afraid we're all out at the moment.
If you need fish, I can go catch one.
I would be most appreciative. I'm loath to admit...
We got fish.
...never come very naturally to me.
Lucky for you, I'm a pro.
Fortunate indeed. Should the tide prove too troublesome, you might also stop by the stand. I recall seeing some cat food on sale.
Might well do this little mini quest just over here. Can we still got the Chico Bowls? Are we ran out of time. Jumping like a motherfucker. It'd be easier buying just cat food.
The Imperial High Commander heard he's been swaggering about with his Majesty's sword.
Heard the same. That guy's got some nerve.
Time to go.
Quickly, Prompto.
And it's night. Great. just great.
So, where are we staying tonight?
Well, here works. Count the beads. Well, well.
Here I am!
What did you expect?
That was simple. You don't want no beef with me, crap. You fucking be dead.
They won't know what hit him.
Finish.
Gladium! Poncho, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice one, Bronto.
You wouldn't expect any less from you. Good.
And let's go to skills. Gotta get that up to level 10. You feel me? Come on! What level this shit is? Level 40, I ain't fuck with that shit. Oh! Fuck! I dog just can walk. Great, thank you. Thank you. Why the fuck you even had that shit connected? Let's go to the car. Probably need to sleep because the monster is a bitch at night. Damn, this stuff, we hardly did nothing in the fucking game. We need at least finish 2 fucking quests in this recording session. I don't care, this episode reached 30 minutes. Or 40. Well, if you finish 2 missions, it'd be good. Time to go to sleep. Where is our bed? Up top?
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
Okay. Okay, this one kinda nice, you feel me? Oh, the camera angle. Level up.
Look at you.
Yeah, I know.
Why you gotta be so photogenic?
Come on, come on. Save, load faster. We got a fish to catch.
Yo.
Hi.
Jump. Man, yo. Got one fucking drug.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Okay, we need that to drive all the way down here to just go fishing.
Everybody out.
Do we have to walk?
Yep. Yep. Guess you got one to catch these two fish off camera.
The hunt is on.
I don't want to fight you.
Gotcha!
Obtain a sea boss. God! Why do we have okay? Any other fish can't do. I remember in the last few episodes we had caught some fucking fish. But at least it's never our fishing skills.
It's showtime.
I don't think this is a fish. Stop changing direction, bitch. Go watch this, man. Going in now, nice and slow, nice and slow. Then the other way, then the other way for me. Going in, nice and slow now.
Thank you.
You're not fit man to be eaten. How you wanna go this way? Make up your fucking mind. Make up your fucking mind, fish. Not that way, this way, not that way. Come on, make up your fucking mind, bitch. You getting eaten anyway. You gonna be Mr. Kitty, didn't I? God damn. You mind.
The line's gonna snap.
I know, dickhead. You gotta be fucking tired. I hope this is the right fish.
A fish fit for a feline.
Sure it.
Whew.
You did good.
Last time, guys, we tongue and feel like this shit. But now, we Gucci.
The line's still okay, you think?
We good. All right, let's go, guys. Running like a motherfucker. I'm about to end the episode off here. When we come back, we probably be closer to the Chris. Creativity is up to bitch.